Governor Jonvic Remulla wins his second term in vote-rich Cavite. Remulla was proclaimed Wednesday night after beating former ally Ayong Maliksi, who earlier conceded defeat. Remulla's running mate Jolo Revilla, son of Senator Bong Revilla, won as vice governor, overtaking his closest rival Jay Lacson, son of Senator Panfilo Lacson. Revilla's mother, Lani Mercado, also retains her seat in Congress for a second term as representative of Cavite's 2nd District. Francis Gerald Abaya won as Cavite's 1st District representative, a post previously held by his brother, now Transportation Chief June Abaya. Winners of the congressional race in 5 other districts have not yet been proclaimed, with 4 towns having difficulty transmitting results.